The faithful move to follow your divine will. It shall be as you say.
Travel safely. So do you not feel the pull of the Maker in the signs in the sky?
Should be here. We need to be together when the comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter. Velen is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
Thank you for getting my mother the potion. I knew the light in the sky wasn't ready for her. If you see my mother or father again, tell them I hope they find the light in their own way.
You have the ears of the elven people, boy, but not the soul. You can feel the effects of the breach anywhere in the world. You can only help your family by going to them.
Perhaps you're right. Even if this world is just an illusion soon to be cast off, I should make my parents comfortable. I'll gather my things and go directly.
We want no trouble here. We want no trouble here.
Thank you again.
Where are the Templars? They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now. As will mine. Thank you again.
Your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only a distance. I am an apostate, after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
Restored. I've many goods here if you wish to trade.
Maybe this will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you, love. Maybe I was wrong. I pass round what you found. No one will go hungry. Ram chops, ram cutlets, braised ram with all the trimmings. You and this Inquisition saved a lot of people from starving.
I have heard stories about you, Herald Vandraste. I am Enchanter Elendra. I hope you find a way to end this foolish war.
I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war. And the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
I'd like to know more about you and Matrin.
Ah, Templars and mages. Natural enemies, they always say. As though you can keep healthy men and women close to each other for years without anyone getting ideas. We were friends for many years, and lovers for many more. And now he is gone because of this war.
You haven't joined the rebels or the refugees. Are you on your own?
Yes. It is safer that way. For everyone. But first, I used my healing skills to help the refugees, but when the Templars saw me, they attacked. Innocent people died in that battle. I will endanger no more.
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
Yes, sir. Maker's breath. If I were back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies. Just haven't been able to find them.
Goodbye.
By the end of Hardin Hightown, almost every character is revealed as a spy or a traitor.
Wait, you read my book?
It was in the Inquisition library. Everyone but Donnan turned out to be in disguise. Is that common?
Are we still talking about books, or are you asking if everyone I know is a secret agent?
Are there many tricksters in dwarven literature?
A handful, but they're the mostly they're just honoring the ancestors. It's very dull stuff. Human literature. Now there's where you'll find the tricky, clever, really deceitful.
Curious.
Not really. Dwarves write how they want things to be. Humans write to figure out how things are.
injured!